Welcome. I'm Karyn Dunphy, a licensed practitioner here at Center for Spiritual Living, Greater Las Vegas. Thank you for joining me today as we move into meditation, into this time of reflection and contemplation. I invite you now to relax in this moment. And so, I invite you now to turn your attention inward to that innermost place in each and every one of us where all is well. All is perfect. That place has never been harmed. It never will be harmed. For that place is the essence of spirit within us. Spirit knows no lack, knows no harm, knows no fear. So as we are in consciousness this morning, I'm going to take you on a journey from fear to faith and back. And so as we remain in consciousness, I invite you to recall when fear was first discovered. And we picked it up on our journey, and it's had its influence along the way, sometimes greater, sometimes not so great. They say the opposite of fear is faith. And to move from fear to faith is the great leap that we all can make. fear and faith are two sides of the same coin. Which one is present, we get to decide. The tool we have for deciding is our thought. Thought is the great vehicle for moving from fear to faith. They say, I have faith in God. I have faith in spirit. I say, I have the faith of God. I have the faith of spirit. As spirit resides in me, and I am made of the stuff that spirit is, I know that I have all the faith that spirit has. I know spirit has faith in me. Spirit is in me. Spirit is me. There is no lack of faith anywhere to be found. Whatever I have picked up along the way in my journey, I can let go of. I no longer keep anything that does not serve me. Fear does not serve me. I choose by thinking to let it go. I release and I let go of fear. As it has been said, fear is an acronym for false evidence appearing real. I would rather say that it is feeling excited and ready, for I take on my life with happiness and trust and love and joy and faith of spirit in me. As me and through me, and so it is.